What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And the focal point, actually the focal point has been shifted from supply drops. It's funny how the community works and how things go in waves. And a month ago, it was all about supply drops and the drama that was supply drops. And then we turned our attention to the reveal of Infinite Warfare. And now it's all about advanced movement, thrusters, spaceships, caught in space. And that's where we're at. Well, I have something to share with you guys today. And we already knew this, but I want to know if this gives you a sense of calmness, or are you still on that, I hate to say the word mob mentality, the two words mob mentality, but there's a lot of people out there with the mob mentality right now. Regardless of what gets said, they just burn it at the stake. So I want to know where you guys are at. But as you can see on the screen here, this went out a couple minutes ago. Call of Duty Intel tweeted, at Infinity Ward, please stay consistent with the movement system. If it's like Black Ops 3, people won't complain or make it full classic. So, Call of Duty Intel is saying that if you can confirm that it will be like Black Ops 3, that is way better than people speculating that we're going to be shooting into orbit with exosuits and anti-gravity and all of that stuff. Well, Infinity Ward actually replied, and yes, this is the Infinity Ward official account, and they said, if you've played Black Ops 3 before, our take on the chain-based fluid movement system will feel natural to you. Hashtag Infinite Warfare. So, not only is it confirmed that we are getting the Black Ops 3 chain-based movement system in Infinite Warfare, which also debunks the fact that there will be exos. I've seen some videos in the last few people saying, oh, exos are still going to come. I did a video a couple weeks ago or 2 weeks ago, and I told you, we're not getting exos. They are not going down that road. And this confirms it again, officially, that we will be seeing the Black Ops 3 chain-based movement system in Infinite Warfare multiplayer. Now the question is, the ultimate question, are you okay with that? Are you good with that? Are you not good with that? Are you one of those extremists that says, I'm not buying the game unless it's absolutely boots on the ground like COD 4, Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 1? Or are you one of those that says, you know what? I think Black Ops 3 and Treyarch bridge the gap between boots on the ground and exosuits pretty well. I like it. I don't not dislike it. I'm good with it. Me personally, I like Black Ops 3. I like the movement system. I think if they're going to go advanced movement, which it seems like everybody goes advanced movement now, then I think they did a good job of balancing it and not sending us off to the stratosphere with exosuits and not clamping us on the ground with boots on the ground. So in that case, yeah, I'm okay with it. Am I okay with this statement that they made that basically confirming that it's going to be Black Ops 3? Yes, because you know what that tells me? That tells me that I'm not going to get into an anti-gravity chamber or flying upside down or huge exosuiting 50 feet up in the air. So yeah, I'm cool with that. Now I want to wait and see what happens next. I want to see some actual gameplay and see how the chain-based movement system translates. I want to see Infinity Ward's take on it. Now, I know it's Black Ops 3's, and they say it'll feel natural to you, but this is a different developing studio, so I want to see their take on it, and I want to get my hands on it sooner than later. That would be awesome. Then I can actually feel it for myself. But at this point, this is confirmed. We are getting Black Ops 3 movement. Yes, that is still a form of advanced movement, so let me know if you're okay with that or if you're not okay with that. I'll keep you guys up to date if anything else comes, and I'll see you later.
And that's a wrap. Overwatch signing off.